The Mississippi Children's Museum will host the SUPER-lympic Games on May 21st, located in Jackson. The event will begin with an opening ceremony and end with a closing ceremony. During the closing ceremony, each child will receive a medal. The event will feature hands-on educational games that promote physical and mental health. The SUPER-lympics will be held from 10 a.m. to 3 p.m. at the museum on May 21st.